I'm here today with Caribou Honig, the chairman and co-founder of InsureTech Connect. Caribou, thank you for coming and welcome. So ITC, you know, we had nearly 6,000 people this year, has become the biggest gathering of insurance leaders and innovators. What are the key themes and breakthroughs that you're seeing this year?
I've been on the lookout for companies that are starting to lean into APIs, and I feel like I'm seeing that happen from the startups, seeing it happen from some of the long-standing vendors, and definitely seeing interest in it at least, and some action beginning from the carriers, reinsurers, brokers. So APIs are one of the themes. I think that this is the year where we're starting to see the startups, at least the first wave of startups, really get the enough volume through the system where we can then start to look at, okay, let's talk about operating costs, let's talk about combined ratio, right? Let's talk about the growth trajectory.
So are there themes that were hot themes last year that are not so hot this year?
I think that Bitcoin, right, which is adjacent to InsureTech, right, has certainly cooled. Couldn't have gotten much hotter, you know, around this time last year. There's still a high level of interest in blockchain. Yeah. I think there's still a high level of skepticism about blockchain. And I'm a long-term optimist about blockchain, but I'm waiting to see the proofs of concept, not just that blockchain can work, that's functional, but that blockchain can work better than the other existing solutions. I'm also starting to see, really back to some of your question around emerging trends, I'm starting to see an emerging trend on companies, on the startups, actually willing to try to be carriers, right? To be the so-called full stack solution.
I guess the other player in the ecosystem that at least I've seen more of this year is sort of big tech.
Yeah. Yes.
Views on big tech's role in the InsureTech movement?
I sure do think that there's a big role for big tech in insurance. I'll start by saying there's a lot of companies outside of traditional insurance companies that either have their eyes on participating or are already starting to do so. And I think it's really interesting. And it's not limited to the traditional big tech of Amazon and Tencent. I think about a 23andMe, right, and what they can bring to the table. I think about a BMW or a Porsche, and then of course Tesla, what they bring to the table. What I think is really interesting to watch, though, is where some of these companies, they're not just content to be part of the supply chain. They actually might want some of the InsureTechs and the incumbents to be in their supply chain. And that's where you get some really interesting action going on. That's more strategically threatening, as well as maybe some strategic opportunities for the incumbents as well. And then look, I have a background in the fintech side, so I'm partial to seeing what the big successful fintechs are able to do, right? Just yesterday we had Ken Lin, CEO of Credit Karma, announcing a pretty interesting product feature because they've already got customers where they know all the credit data, great, and that's important, like your auto insurance credit score. But they also, a year ago, opened up an auto hub where you could find out the fair value of your car and things like that. And hey, when you got 80 million users already, it's a pretty good start.
Found really interesting was the level of engagement they appear to have with their customers. I think Ken cited 1 in 3 of their members revisit their auto profile every month, which I think would be a high level of engagement as compared to the traditional insurance sector. So that's pretty exciting. It felt like a mic drop moment yesterday.
Yes.
So what's been the thing that surprised you most this year at ITC?
I'm not sure that there is any one thing which surprised me most at ITC. What I will say, and I'll call it a pleasant surprise, is the absolute level of energy and engagement. I love walking into the expo hall, walking through the hallways here, just seeing thousands of conversations.
Well, thank you very much. Thanks for ITC, and thanks for being here with us today.
I appreciate your support.